My object is a football.
My object is my Kenyan flag.
My object is a ring.
Meu objeto é apito que eu uso durante as minhas aulas.
My object is a t-shirt from when I was 8 years old.
It's not just any football, it's a schoolyard football because one of the most important things that it taught me is the joy about the game.
Every time I look at it, it inspires me to make Kenya a better country, and it's me who will make that change.
Das ist wichtig für mich, wenn ich das habe, dass ich mich nicht alleine fühle und dass ich wie eine Vogel frei sein kann.
My whistle empowers me as a woman because it makes me believe that as a woman I can do whatever I want. The minute I blow my whistle, people want to come close to me. It's a tool that guides me to get to change participants' lives through football.
Cuando he visto esta camiseta me siento valiente y orgullosa de jugar a fútbol y formar parte de esta pequeña comunidad que formamos el fútbol femenino y cada una de las chicas que jugamos a él.
I want to do football as a tool to change the children mindsets and our society, to raise awareness to my community and to my women and to my children.
Pues quería representar lo importante que es tener un espacio deportivo para nosotras las chicas y para empoderarnos, para querer mejorar nuestras vidas.
Cuando comienzo una aula, yo coloco mi apito y yo me siento fortalecida, porque él me trae fuerzas.